is appreciated. Booing, taunting, or intimidating officials or opponents is unacceptable. Please be a positive example of sportsmanship to those around you. At this time, if you will please stand and remove your hat and join the Elko High School Band under the direction of color guard instructor Emily Johnson in our national anthem.
Yeah.
Caroline Benitez, first quarter, first team foul.
Thank you. Pass is good by Taylor. He'll go to the line and shoot one. Fouls on Harjo. His second.
Oh! Keep up! Keep up! Thank you.
Alan Jacobson, his first. 14 foul for the Paris. Chamberlain will shoot two. Benitez will go to the line, shoot two. Thank you. Colin Jones, his first 15 foul. Adams will go to the line and shoot two.
For halftime entertainment, please welcome to the floor the Elko High School dance team. Now please welcome to the floor for entertainment, the Elko High School cheer. Riverton and this Elko and the Star Hotel are excited to present the Riverton Hometown Hero Award. And that time, we'll be recognizing someone in the community who are above and beyond. We'll present a $100 check to the organization and charity of the recipient's choice. They'll receive a $100 gift card to the Star and a complimentary oil change and tire rotation. Tonight's recipient is Mike Brown. Mike is married and has four children. Joining him tonight are his wife, Armelia, of 42 years, and their son, Sean. Mike retired from the Elko County School District where he taught elementary physical education and health for 36 years. During this time, he coached boys varsity and JV baseball, girls varsity and JV soccer at EHS. Mike also taught high school in Arizona where he also coached football, baseball, and boys and girls basketball. Mike has worked on the EHS football chain crew since 2006. He's operated clock and kept scorebooks for varsity, JV, and freshman basketball programs and will be helping the EHS baseball in the same capacity. Mike was also a substitute teacher for the school district. For years, Mike also coached Little League, Babe Ruth, and Summer League baseball programs, boys and girls foul basketball, and AYSO soccer. Mike also loves the outdoors and volunteers with the Rocky Mountain Elk Foundation, Neil Dill Foundation, and in other outdoor recreation activities. Mike has chosen Fish Friends and Service helping to receive a $100 donation. Thank you, Mike, for all you continue to do.
to go to the line and shoot two.
Thank you.
His second 13-pound helmet. Adams will board the line and shoot two.
Thank you.
Colin Stevens. His first, a team job with Harris. Jacobson, his second, first team foul for the Bears.
Thank you. Thank you.
Williams for two.
Thank you.
timeout. Thank you.
Thank you.